beach not far away. I went to visit for a day. Got covered with some gooey ooze that changed my DNA. Now I try to act normal, keep my cool. While other kids play after school, I turn into a prehistoric hero.
Today on Dino Squad, the competition between Max and Caruso heats up.
Here, I was hoping for a little challenge.
Will they put aside their rivalry in order to save the world from mutant chickens?
This is how we do it in the big leagues.
I win.
You can't move in both directions before being kinged.
You can when you're jumping.
Guys, it's just a game.
There's no such thing as just a game.
As Vince Lombardi said, winning isn't everything, it's the only thing.
Fine, but don't be surprised when your competitive streak comes back to bite you.
Finally, a way to replicate Earth's mightiest predator, using its closest descendant.
Sir, the genetic material has reached the distribution point.
Excellent. Prepare my transport. I want to witness firsthand the rebirth of Tyrannosaurus.
Rainy bird!
Here, chicken!
Rainy bird!
I'm glad we finally got the kinks out. Makes dealing with the livestock a whole lot easier.
Sally, you have your own food. Do not eat the chicken feed.
Do not eat!
Sally, get your tail feathers back here! Sally!
I'm picking up some strange readings. And, whoa, here's a second set. These readings are crazy.
Crazy enough for Veloci to pick up?
Not the way I'm misdirecting a satellite feed.
You'll need to divide into two teams. Buzz, Fiona, and Roger, check out these readings in Niagara Falls.
Niagara Falls? Since when do dinosaurs go to tourist traps?
Caruso and I will come help you when we're done.
Cause you know we'll be done way before you are.
This isn't a competition, guys.
I need you both in Lancaster, Pennsylvania.
They get a national landmark and we're stuck going to a farm?
Look at the bright side. If they get the SUV, that means we get to take...
Tyrannocycles!
Want a race?
You're on. You know how much I love beating you.
You want a race? Take it to a professional racetrack. You want to make your destination in one piece? Obey the speed limit.
I don't get it. The readings are so strong, but all I see is a whole lot of nothing.
This is pretty much a bust.
Speak for yourself. Have you tried this taffy?
Are you sure this is where my materials were sent?
Yes, sir. Cypress Corners, Ohio.
This doesn't make any sense.
Nada. Zero. Zip. Zilch. According to these readings, the area should be swarming.
Let's tell Mother Saurus there's nobody here but us chickens.
And then we can saddle up and ride on out of here, partner.
This is a farm, not the Old West.
You might want to smile when you say that, Pilgrim.
Okay, this was a mistake. Let's take the boat ride and pick up a snow globe for Miss Moina, huh? This is just wrong.
Aw, man. Everybody else gets to go to Niagara Falls, and we get sent on a wild chicken chase.
Can we help you, fellas?
You aren't selling magazine subscriptions, are you?
We're not selling anything. We're here from... We're looking for... Have you seen any?
You see any dinosaurs running around?
Dinosaurs? Do those qualify?
I'm starting to wish there was nobody here but us chickens.
time for a little chilling.
And maybe a little spilling.
Man, I'm fast.
Yeah, but I'm faster. Gotta be kidding.
Oh, no, it didn't.
Oh, yes, it did.
Huddle, we need to come up with a game plan.
Really? The big threat was something we might otherwise enjoy country fried or as a nugget?
You're complaining?
After coming all the way out here, I was hoping for a little challenge.
Coast clear?
No!
What? Oh, this is just foul.
Let's do them again.
Oh, man, I'm out.
So am I.
Polly, want a snack bar?
Be cool, Mom. It just wants popcorn.
Go,
go Dino!
Dino!
Go, Dino!
This is a mission, not a game, okay?
Where is my T-Rex?
Still no sign, sir.
Any mammal could see that.
Got one!
I got two. That's 40, you're one. Ha!
You really want to turn this into a competition?
Not if you're afraid of losing.
You're on.
Resetting the score to zero. Making sure you don't get hurt because of your bad aim.
You are going down hard, my friend.
You know, people would pay a fortune to see these things.
Time to break out our new toys?
Music to my ears.
That's right. Hold still for a few more seconds and...
This is how we do it in the big league!
Nice going, Mr. Big Leagues. You scared away my chickensauruses.
I've been waiting weeks to test our new livestock herders.
Let's get it done!
Whoa!
How are we supposed to catch that thing? It's just too fast.
We just need to come up with a new plan.
Hey!
Where'd you get the taffy? I think I've got an idea.
Right there with you, Fee.
But what do we do after we all eat lots and lots of taffy? Kidding! Great plan, guys.
Don't even think!
I was here first!
Whoa! What?
Ready to round up some crazy critters, sis?
Yippee-ki-yay! We did it!
Hey, those were mine!
Don't you mean mine?
Okay, team. It is time to try Plan B. Go, Dino!
Go, Dino!
Chill time!
Spiller time! Go team!
Ready bird! Ready bird!
Nice going, Buzz.
Nice going, everybody. We're done here. I wonder how Max and Caruso are doing.
Mission Control reports that we were misdirected here by a satellite malfunction.
Malfunction or subterfuge?
The corrected intel indicates Lancaster, Pennsylvania. Hey!
Enough mammal incompetence.
About to deuse them.
And I was supposed to just let you rack up points?
Fine. Be that way.
According to my scanners, the area is filled with my creations.
And now to use the most reliable scanner of all.
Caruso chills.
But Maxwell spills and scores the point. Or not.
Hey, that was mine.
Uh-oh.
Don't worry, Mickey. I'm on it.
I can't believe those amateurs are beating us.
They aren't amateurs. They're farmers who are also apparently inventors. And the reason they're beating us?
I'm listening.
How many of those things have we de-oozed since we decided to start keeping score?
By my count, exactly one.
And working together, how many have those so-called amateurs captured?
A whole bunch!
So basically, by competing with each other instead of cooperating, all we've done is turn ourselves into a couple of losers.
Those farmers may have captured the mutant sores, but it's our responsibility to cure them. We need to start playing on the same team again.
So, what's the plan, Pilgrim?
Bro?
Don't mention it. Now where's...
What was that?
I know it can't be, but it looked like a stegosaurus.
Think we can catch it?
Together, we can catch everything.
It's okay. The visiting team will get you out of there. Cured chickens.
Hang on, guys, the Dino Squad's coming. I think it went that way.
Adios, amigos!
How are we doing?
Great, now that we're actually working together.
You're just now wrapping things up?
What took you so long?
Something got in our way.
Yeah, we were bitten by our competitive streaks.
Here's an idea. Save the competition for the basketball court. When you're doing something important, you have to work together. Taffy?
Taffy? Taffy? Here, chicken, chicken, chicken!
Who's the new guy?
This is my new buddy, Saul. Hey, come back!
Solly, get your tail feathers back here! Solly!
This has been one very strange day. Solly, you're home.
This explains a lot. Chicken Feed Supreme from Freddy Foods. Wait for it. A division of Raptor Dyne.
You think that rancid reptile's ever gonna get what's coming to him?
I hate humans.
I'm in the Dino Squad.
You don't have to be a Dino Squad hero to help save the Earth. Be cool. Reduce, reuse, recycle.
Change my DNA.